Sweden! Are you ready? This is a special night for all of us. And we're all still here to celebrate a friend, celebrate an artist, but we're still here to celebrate. So if you want to celebrate Avicii with me, everybody raise your hands in the air. And you know what? Can you do me a blackout? Turn off the lights. Here you come to raise me up when I'm beaten and broken up. Everybody take your phones out of your pockets and let me see those little lights and think of him in heaven.
Then show the world a burning light. that never shines so bright.
This one we met together with Avicii in Los Angeles.
We might as well be lovers on the soul.
So this is gonna be a very emotional moment for me. This is a record I never played before, and I thought this was the right time. This is a record that was worked together with Avicii, Afrojack, Giorgio, a beat. And the week Avicii passed away, together with a friend, we wrote a song for him on the top of this beat that we made together. And it's the very first time that I'm gonna play it, and probably the last time. So I hope you enjoy it.
The stars is fighting, I'm burning like a fire, I'm running.
I felt like the best way to give a tribute to one of my favorite artists ever was to just prepare a set and combine my music with his music. It's been very influential for me. So that's what I did, and I hope you like it. Are we having a good time tonight? Yes.
Ricochet, tell me I'm too young to understand. You say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me.
One more time for Avicii, make some noise!
If I take one more shot, if you take one more shot, ooh, baby, we might just make it to heaven. You stay.
This is gonna be my last drop. Let me see your hands, let me see your hands, let me see your hands. Up there, let me see your hands. Over there, let me see your hands.